десяток бойцов на такое способен.
Но я чего слышал, то слышал. Разведка пытается выйти сейчас на их след в паре километров отсюда. Всего десяток.
Вот черт.
Разведсводки, они говорят, что весь этот шухер устроил десяток спецназов.
Да, не думаю, что десяток
бойцов. У нас потери!
Enough of this sneaky shit.
That's it. Move up.
reaching and you're up point.
Once the smoke is in, you light them up.
Anyway.
shot, Marlo! We're out of time!
Get the hell out of this thing!
When the moon goes down in the valley of time, talking about time. When the sun, yes, the sun, refused to shine.
We're in Texas, home sweet home! Okay, I guess I had to visit sooner or later. Oh man, what are we gonna do now? Sarge, you ain't saying much.
Oh, I think you gotta ask Marlo here. Thanks to him, I'm officially retired.
Yeah, hell of a job, Marlo.
Me? Shucks, sweets, what about you?
Oh, I don't know. It was cool, but, you know, this special ops shit, not my style.
Well, now we need to party, and I know an establishment you're gonna love. There's this girl called Chantel, and she can...
Squad! Fanny- Tid! Hut!
Gentlemen!
Sir!
At ease. You have the heartfelt thanks of the United States government. Now, I'm sorry as hell to say this, but I need you all to come with me.
But why, sir?
The Russians. They're invading.
Sir. No, they're not, sir. We just blew up that fucking ultimate weapon of theirs. P.S. Invasion canceled, sir.
Not here. They're coming in through Alaska.
Alaska?
There are times it sucks to be right.
Thank you.